line up all the teams alphabetically, and then we walk them through our tunnel, and they get to do a cheer or a celebratory entrance into our event. So we really love announcing the players and really showing our appreciation for them being here and all it takes to make the journey here. So we want to honor them in the most special way we can, and that's calling them out individually, school by school, and letting them do their little cheers or jumps or chants, whatever it is, and celebrate their attendance at this event. I mean, if we consider that we've had more than 120 schools compete in qualifier events this season, and then only 54 of those teams earn invites to our Division I at the National Championships here, so it really is a limited field, and these teams participate in events, qualifier events, all season to earn their invite to this championship. In 2006, the World Championships were in Augusta, Georgia. The Hippodrome was one of the courses there. The owner of the property is a very successful businessman named Billy Morris. And he said he went to Pete May, who's a visionary and an incredibly passionate disc golfer, multiple time world champion now. And he said, "Pete, I want this tournament here every year." And Pete said, "Well, that's not possible. It gets bids and travels around." So Pete said, "I'm gonna rack my brain. We're gonna figure out something special to bring to Augusta." And that's how collegiate disc golf was born. In 2007, they had around 10 teams there. And now this year, we've grown to include 76 teams and more than 500 competitors at our tournament.
Money dopes. No way!
You talk about superhero stuff.
There's a flying Kev man.
Beautiful shot. Should have done some warm-ups.
Good run, man.
might be a good tree. Get there.
That's so much farther than it looks.
Yeah. Man, that is further than it looks. Jeez.
There it is.
nice pike on there. Yeah.
Just hug it a little bit closer to the tree.
Yeah,
just throw it at that top limb right there.
Yeah, that's what I normally thought.
Yeah, just don't pull it.
Yeah, let's go, Robin. Yeah, that's money, dude.
Bye, guys.
Alright, man.
I should have told you to do an Annie forehand run.
Yeah, I was gonna tell you to.
Yeah.
Just so you can be more aggressive. That's
That's money, dude.
That's set perfectly on the edge.
Holy
That's dead. I ain't doing it.
I ain't doing it.